finale.
This
is the episode where, in all likelihood, Tyler's will kill everyone. We're hoping that doesn't happen, but, you know. Okay, so...
Let's take this the long route. Let's go to zero on one coordinate, please. And then zero to the next one.
I am fine with that. The worry is that if we find... Like, we need fucking someone
to, want Zarky to pop up right in front of my face right now.
Come on, let's have a little melee fun, you know? Oh, actually, I kind of want to repair my sword. It's getting lowish. Give me a second. I'm going to try and kill these sheep so I can repair my sword. Like, I'm just so worried. My sword's going to break or something.
Yeah.
Because short had a lot of durability used. Do you have the anvil?
I do.
Could you put it down for me, please?
It's about to break, so I wouldn't be surprised if it breaks when you repair.
That's fine. Okay, I just need to kill this, and then I'll have it. Okay.
I'm currently just looking out right now.
Yeah, just look around and make sure no one's coming. Okay, let's go. What the fuck, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Right here, yeah.
Here, let's go this way now. Go, like, let's go through this forest. So they're kind of hidden.
Yeah, I want to take my time, and hopefully there's a forest near 00 as well.
Yeah, so we can be kind of hidden at the beginning of the fight. I don't want to die early into this.
Neither.
That's the one thing.
That's one of the reasons why I don't want to be here necessarily
so
right
early, because like, usually it's like people in our situation that are kind of gonna get fucked.
You go in first, you're gonna get destroyed. Yeah.
Yeah. So let's, I don't know. Let's just play mega cautiously.
There's a forest right there. I'm sitting in there.
Yeah. Let's run right into that.
That lava pool is gonna cause problems for someone. I know it. Hello, player.
I don't. In full
dive.
That's the team.
Bye.
Run. No, we can't. Oh boy. Oh, we need to get out of here. Oh, fuck. Just run straight this way and then up this hill. Get around it and then up the hill. Oh no. Are they right on us? I don't see them right now.
I don't either. They're probably coming over a hill.
Yeah, they're.
This is definitely. They've been at 0-0 the entire game.
Oh yeah, they're coming. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Let's get up this mountain. There's another player there, Bertry.
Oh, there's.
No, that's not Bertry. Fukano. SidGarcia is at 3.5.
Let's get that team, maybe. Let's just get up here. Okay, just get up this mountain. Oh, they're taking shots. Fuck. Okay, get up here, Green. Get up here.
I'm going.
Wait, we need to make sure. Ah. Fucking Sid sees us before we get up. Fuck. I don't think he sees us, though. Just shift up the hill. Where is he? He's up there. I see his name tag through the hill. Oh boy, be careful up there. He's digging.
I see Ginger and Chippy.
Where the fuck? Oh boy. Under us is Fukano.
Okay.
Like in the hill, but under us is Fukano.
Okay.
Oh, what do we do?
Do
we kill him? We should try and kill him and get the healing.
Yeah.
Like, melee him.
Yep.
Where the fuck is he though?
They dug in, probably.
Oh my god.
Right here, I see Fukano, he's right here.
We need to get him now. He's gonna give you full diamond if you can kill him.
I don't have a pick on my bar.
Well. I do.
I threw it out.
Okay, let's go. Come on. If I'm gonna go in, then don't, like, get in here. Just don't, because then we're gonna hit each other.
I know.
Fukano, we need to get to his full diamond, and hopefully he can have healing for us. Can you put torches down?
I don't have torches.
Fuck. Oh boy. I don't know where the fuck he is. He stopped digging. Wait, make sure he is, like, not showing up anywhere else. Like, maybe he dug out.
I don't see his name, so.
This is not good.
I see Sed down there.
Okay, let's kill him.
At, like, the bottom of the hill.
Oh yeah, I see. He's coming out of the hill then. Let's get out of the hill. This is probably gonna go into the lava, isn't it?
No.
No, it's not. Okay.
Go.
Okay, yeah, there he is. Oh, and there's a gray player?
Parker.
What?
Parker. That's Parker down there.
Let's get behind them. Parker's not even dealing with... Okay, Parker's now shooting at us. Let's dig into the mountain. Then we melee Sed. Oh, Sed got healed up! What? Okay, yeah, there is Ice Cube. Oh, boy. Okay, come on. We're gonna try and melee Sed. Follow me. Are you behind me?
I can be.
Yeah, get to me.
I'm right behind you.
We need to try and, like, backstab Sedgoss. Oh, Sed is right below, above me right now. Okay, I'm gonna spiral upwards. This could be bad. This could be really fucking bad. Oh boy.
I'm gonna try and be careful and not like be
right behind
you.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Because if I'm right behind you and you need to back
Signal's
up, you're gonna
full
hit
full diamond
me.
Though. So.
Okay.
I think let's try the like one go in, then the other go in strategy. Like I
yeah,
go in melee for a bit and not back off.
Yeah.
You know, attack buddy system, whatever it is. Okay. We're about to be on the surface. That's the surface. We're on the surface. He's gonna try and bow spam.
Yep.
Do you wanna go? Let's go both at once. Are you ready?
Yep, go.
3, 2, go. Oh, he's fucking the fuck out of me.
Oh, Tommy. He just completely went after you.
Thanks
you just
for
got
watching.
All
I
your
didn't
healing.
Need a single piece
Shit.
Of my healing. Are you kidding me? Thanks for watching.
Well, this is gonna be a ride. Oh, that's a team. Please no, just leave me. Down the hill, down the hill, down the hill. Jump in the water. Get in the forest. If you guys enjoy watching me in the forest for the rest of the season, because that's where I'm gonna be. Sud's fighting them right now, that's fine. Oh, don't be chasing me, I see Ice Cube coming down the hill. Oh boy. This is gonna be an interesting finale to the season. Okay, it's a sheep, not a person. I can't see anybody out there in the plains, so as a result, I'm just gonna sit back in here. Actually, there's another forest over there, but I don't know if I can make it there without being seen by a million people. Oh, God. This is gonna blow. And I would have to cross a river. Okay, who's that? That's purple. Fukano. Is that Fukano or is that Sed? That's Sed. Okay, Sed didn't see me. No idea where Fukano is right now. But what that does mean is that Sed ran from X-Hockey's team, so they might be chasing him into here. Which would not be a good thing. Okay, it's a sheep. Jesus Christ. I just realized this is the first time I've made it to a Cynical meetup. That's Sed right there, I see him. Greenpeace. Just gonna run. See ya, Sed. It's a little forest right there. I'm gonna go there. Please, nobody see me, nobody see me, nobody see me, come on. Chippy's dying, that's not good. Why is Tyler's team taking literally no damage this game? That's my question. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Please stop. There's more forest right there. Just gonna push over. That's a full diamond person I think that I just saw, or maybe that was water. I don't fucking know. I just saw Falern. Flouze and Zarky are still alive. Oh, I want to kill Zarky so bad. Actually, I'm far from 0-0 on my Z still. I need to move in closer. Let's get on the inside of the forest. That would be a good start. I apologize for not going in, but I'm being smart about this because I would like to win, so...
Buddy disconnected from
Alright, there goes
channel.
Tommy. That's Ginger, I think, and Chippy. Just gonna hide in this tree. Oh, that was... Okay, I thought I was gonna take fall damage there. I'm surprised. Oh, God. Zarky was slain by Axaki. That's not good at all. That's actually the last thing I wanted to happen. Burning Iron Man. I'm gonna get back up here because I literally do not want anyone to see me. Regardless of who it is, nobody is allowed to see me right now. Tragic is healing. I see, who's that? That's Tyler's? Yeah. That's Dibs. Is Chapter split off then? One of them is split off. Yeah, that's definitely Dibs that I see right there. I should not do this. Oh, God. This is really bad. Like, I want these three teams to fight. That's my main thing right now. That's why I'm not getting in. Because I'm not gonna do anything successfully until they fight. Really not happy that Set is a fire sword, in all honesty, but oh well. Oh boy. And you know what? Even when I restarted my computer, it really didn't help my sensitivity at all. It's still pretty bad. Chippy was slain by Ice Cube. Ice Cube's low, Ginger's low. They need to not fight each other! Oh my god. Why did they fight each other? That's, like, the last thing they had to do, and they did it. I need to go help Ginger. Okay, it's a bunny. Jesus fucking Christ. Tragic's at one heart. Where is Tragic right now? He's healing. I'm screwed. I wish I at least had a pick on me, that would be nice to have, but... Tragic and them aren't healing, yeah, Dibs' team is basically confirmed to win at this point. That's obnoxious. Fuck. Like, that's literally all I can say right now is fuck. I really wish Flouze and Zarky didn't run from us. That's, like, another thing that just screwed Tommy and I over. I cannot see shit. I hate tall grass. Nobody is fighting right now. Tragic just healed. Is that? That's one of the blue team people. That's Tyler's that I just saw. Oh, I'm so pissed that Sed knocked Tommy off the hill. Oh, fuck, dude. I want to go into that forest, but I feel like that's going to be a big mistake if I do. Fuck it. My chances of winning the season are very slim anyway, let's pull risks. Not gonna get anywhere without risking a little shit anyway, so... Just nobody backstab me, for the love of God. Brenning is around here too, somewhere, I have no idea where, but he is. I don't see Dibs or Tyler's as hat layers. I'm gonna abuse that right now because I can. I think they're on the mountain right there. Yeah. Chapter's not healing. Now he is. Fuck. It's upsetting. Are they fighting anyone else, or is it just, like... Nobody's fighting right now. Literally nobody is fighting right now. This is the most uneventful episode 7 ever. I feel like everybody's waiting for other people to fight. It's either that, or the giant mountain is putting a lot of people off. Okay, I'm like at 0-0 now. Shit, dude. Okay, I don't see blue team. I do see their hat layers, though. This is not good. If they're anywhere remotely good, then... Okay, they're fighting. Long range. From the looks of things. Flouz took half a heart. They're fighting Sed. See, if I could just be a martyr and backstab Dibs or Chapter, that would be great, but I don't know what the chances of that are, so. I kind of want to get up on this side of the mountain, because I don't think anyone's up there. That's Parker's team. No. Not today. I can't see them, really. They're right there. Oh, I'm so nervous right now. I'm really not happy that yellow and gold fought. That's really not good at all. Yellow and gold were both supposed to fight blue team, but they didn't. Said. Oh my god. Low key teaming with Sed right now. You go, girl. Oh shit. I got very lucky just then. There's the end of episode 7, see you guys next time.